Good morning, guys. So today going to experts 200 handlebar rising, going to installation, how to do that all the time. So now unboxing for this package. This is one riser. Inside some bolts, Allen key bolts. That's all, nothing inside. So four Allen key bolts is the inside. This two, four. This is the riser. This is another one. The bolt size 5mm thickness of Allen key. First I have to remove this handle. So I have to keep some back. Very simple, it's a 5mm Allen key size. Very easy to remove. Very simple. Close it up. First. Very easy. Simple. Showroom, they charging 250 rupees installation. So waste of money. Do it yourself. Easy. First remove all bolts, four bolts, Allen key bolts. One by one. Very easy. Remove. Now take the plate. This. And then take and easy. That's all. Then first I have to keep here. That's all. This alignment all keep properly, then you put the bolt every end opposite the zigzag. First you put one bolt here. And one more is called. Show you. This is all bolt kept like this, zigzag, tighten. Very simple, tight it fully. Now adjust. Tight it fully. Take one tube like this. Bye. don't make too much tight because it will get spoiled. Slowly. Look at my handlebar. See how much coming up after putting razor. This is pro taper handlebar crossbar with pro taper. This market only available, very cheaper. This is a pro taper foam, actually 150 rupees. Handlebar razor, that is 1050 rupees. I bought it Adyar Showroom Hero. So see you guys, we will see next video. Do subscribe my channel, share your friends, do it yourself, DIY handlebar razor, Expert Student. Bye bye.